Welcome back to another video. Today I am.
This is our fifth time recording this. Jesus Christ. If we don't win this match right here, then we have to take an ice cold bath. That's win. I'm the Denim Dino. It's a boxer boy. That's win. Fall Guys stream. Hopefully we win. Like, comment, and subscribe. If you don't do that, then I don't know, I'll be very sad. And if you make me sad, then I might just want a creep. I just might want a Minecraft and creeper explosion myself in real life. No cap. We should just name this video Dog Barking Simulator 2020.
Okay, who points for these? It depends.
Yeah, if it's the first round, then it does the baby mode, I think. Yeah, it's baby mode version.
Baby mode!
Ooh, and Denim Dino's in the front?
Let's go!
Oh no, Dan Dino's in the back. I was looking at the wrong dino. I'm Denim Dino though. Oh my god, let me stand up, please, game. Game, I beg of you. Let me stand. Let me stand, game.
No, I'm so good. No, I'm doing so good.
Yes, I'm on the thingies.
No, I'm doing so good. No.
Okay. I did it. I'm on the final part. Catorce. I came in Ventos. Let's see if we can find Boxer Boy. Can you make it?
I didn't even get past the skinny thing.
I know, I kept just... I say it's baby mode, but like that time I literally could not stand. I just got so lucky from people just kind of kicking me forward.
Yeah, I jumped, and then I can't get back up, so then I get hit back all the way.
Honestly, I would have chosen the wall one instead of the stupid little spinny things.
So, Dexter, talk to you. I mean, we already knew I was gonna at least lose.
Yeah, second round is gonna be Dizzy Heights.
Well, yeah, by the way, if it's Seesaw, that means we're good.
No, it's the toddler remover. Andrew, if I die here, I just want you to
Dexter,
know I'm sorry.
Entertain the fellas, wait.
Okay, toddler remover. You deserve to not play this game any longer. You suck. I hope you burn in heck. Just kidding, because I love all of you. Each and every one of you. But not in a weird way, because you still are my fans. Our fans. But you know, I'm cooler than Andrew, right? I'm funnier. I carry this whole channel, right guys? Right? If you think so, comment. Comment me in the comments down below. Comment feed in the down below.
Are you like about starting the game?
I can't find you!
I finished rollout, and then it was slack time, and I immediately jumped off, but you know, for the views. Maybe because your thing was glitched, I don't know. Alright guys, shut up.
Let's just make this the actual round.
Okay, you guys, let's do a little test. Comment chicken tenders with fries in the comments down below if you make it to this point. Please do. Let us know. We want to see how many people actually watch our videos all the way through.
And, that's right, so, that was just a practice game. The actual real one.
Yeah, sure. Oh, somebody left.
Wow.
Yeah, it was me. No.
Wow.
Live though, right?
Yeah, but I know I'm gonna
get out. This is the first row. I believe in you, Andrew. And if you don't, then you're bad at the game. Well, I mean, like, we already knew that, so I guess I didn't really need to say that. Oh, that's kind of cash money if you ask me. Ooh, I'm jumping over everybody. Oh. My god, if I don't qualify this, it's because the game is freaking garbage. I qualified, let's go!
Oh my god! Well, yeah, I told you that to buy.
Oh my gosh, it's all the time, but recently I've just been not doing it well.
Yeah, like the door starts to open, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I get to a different door, and then I lose all my momentum. Let's go, Dexter. At least make it to the finals.
I'll try.
Well, at least, no, you gotta win, because finals, door dash.
Oh no.
So it's the middle, right?
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention, so please, thank you. Dino, Andrew, you gotta be my cheerleader. Start quietly saying Dino, and then work your way to get louder and louder when I get closer to the end. Every time I crash through a door, get louder. Knew it was this one. And when I break the last jump, go, Dino, Dino, they scream it. Put some energy into it. Myself. I'm just gonna be quiet. Oh no, I dropped my seashell.
You dropped your seashell?
Yeah. Slime five. Hopefully you like potatoes.
Oh my god! It's so hard!
next one's gonna be Tiptoe.
The chicken got it!
It's gonna be Tiptoe. Watch.
One more round and then final.
Both of the chickens got it. One more round, unless this is Jump Club. It Jump Club? No, I don't think it could be Hexagon. Okay, no. It can't be Hexagon.
Oh no!
It's a team game. Hopefully my team clutches. Yeah, but that means every team is almost equally as good. Thanks, game.
Oh.
I love you.
Oh, you came on. Get that one!
I'll just walk around on this.
I walk a lonely road, the only road that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's on the road.
Don't
it.
It's mine!
No! You're winning, though.
Yes, he's pretty red. Yellow is...
As long as
yellow is goaded.
As long as red is...
I don't think red's gonna get it.
Dude, you get a free yellow. Oh, red's gonna...
Okay. Golden ring! Golden ring!
Yes!
We might actually beat yellow.
You guys are beating yellow.
Yeah, they just got a gold one. Here's 35 seconds.
Oh no! Red's right there!
Red's right there, you
Red,
say yes.
Red's down by 6. Down by 5. Down by 4. Nice! No! Down by 2! Red's down by 2! Down by 4. Down by 5.
Okay, at least take that yellow. Don't let Red get it. I don't mind losing to yellow as long as we don't get last.
You're gonna win. You're down by 4. You're gonna win! You're gonna win! You got it! You're in the finals! Let's go!
Please don't be Hexagon. Please be Jump Showdown. Please be Jump Showdown. That's the one I can win at. Jump Showdown. Because I think there's too many people for Fall Mountain. But it's just enough for Hexagon and Jump Showdown. Please be Jump Showdown. Please be Jump Showdown.
What could be Tiptoe, even?
Oh, it could be Tiptoe and get it down to like 3 people. Please be Jump. I'm not looking. Please be Jump Showdown. Please be Jump Showdown.
Let's go! That's
okay,
good.
I'm not gonna kill people. I'm gonna be kind. I'm gonna be safe.
But
we might not have to take an ice bath. I don't care about that anymore. I just wanna win. Okay, that bean.
Don't look humiliated.
He says as he almost jumps on the falling down platform. Oh, okay. It's divided. It's okay, but you can still make.
Watch out!
And jump on. Please, as long as one of those platforms goes. Okay. Okay, I have a feeling this is gonna be the god platform and we're gonna win on this one.
Yes! Oh my god!
Oh no! I got tricked. No! That's what you get, kid! This kid!
No! it, but we promise we're gonna do it.
I lost because people are jerks. This is why I have no faith in humanity.
And we have when Dax said that he's gonna be nice.
Mm-hmm. And when I try to grieve, I don't even like do it right. I do it like, oh, I'm gonna grab you, and then I just let them go, let them be free. You look away your strip swim trunks doing nice about the injury. You're not gonna go on. If we do it, you know, bare naked, that's to get out. I actually had a shot of winning.
That's why I hate watching
YouTubers play, because they get so many wins. And they're just constantly winning. They're just like, man, we're so good. That's true. You know, if it was on my own computer, I would literally play Fall. I'd play Fall Guys an unhealthy amount. Get up. Yes, that was a good yeet. This game is looking my way. A good old nice perfect yeet. Okay, this is really going really smoothly for me right now. And I don't know why. It's kind of helping me get over the fact that I just lost to a stupid white bean griefing kid who thinks he's so funny. Okay. I went mid and it hit me off to one of the sides.
Get up.
So I'm just gonna accept my fate. Okay, I fell. It's fine, everything is okay. You know, I'm not gonna try to go for cool strats. You know why? Because cool strats get you killed. That's fine, hit an invisible wall, why don't you? Denim Dino, you're supposed to be better than this. What is happening to me? This game is... I have the worst luck.
Oh my god, no!
You know, no, I hate you. No, I hate you. You're mine. I got eliminated on purpose.
Dude, I'm 9
away, man. I'm still 3 tiers away from the top half of chicken. What's in the shop? Oh, I always check this shop, like, hoping it's changed, but it never is.
Yeah.
All right, Andrew, let's go with something different. Let's see what we have. I could go for the good old pineapple boy. I could be a pigeon. I could be Glizzy. I know, but now that means bad luck. Andrew, should I be Glizzy, pigeon, pineapple, unicorn, or unicorn? Pineapple? Be my pineapple? Ooh, I think pineapple honestly looks better in Picture Perfect than the short. No. He looks fancier in that. Okay. Face, yellow. Pattern. The pattern doesn't matter, I forgot. Okay. You have to change too. We should know you don't. Hopefully.
I am so tired. So back down.
Alright, let's win.
It's the right, left.
When we're running at it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see you make it past the first round. I believe in you.
Yeah! I'll take it.
Guys, I choose the one door. The one door. Watch, guys. I'm gonna be the one who constantly makes it tiles. And then Andrew's gonna be the one to get the first one on the channel. Watch. I love being bullied into the back, so you know I'm no shot of winning. Win the game 3 seconds ago.
Can we
do it, Jack? I qualified.
Had the first round.
Oh, we might actually make it past round two.
The only way I'm not is if it's
fun. Yeah.
Let's see what happens.
I've never done the soccer game.
Seesaw.
I have never done the soccer game.
Quarters?
No, fall ball. Never done it.
Fall ball? Yeah, fall ball sucks.
I've never done it. Dude, if we had this last round, we would have won. Yeah, we're not done.
We have to take an ice cold bath. That's all my fault.
No, it's all
my fault. Oh, yay, stand up, Pineapple. Why don't you? It's okay. I like getting teleported back and being put immediately into last place. So I know a favorite thing. So I can be, Andrew, I died so I can be next to you.
Yay!
You know, people are stupid and don't realize they need to leave.
Oh my god!
No! Hence my point, people. You saw that. Please report to a doctor. Because people need to learn. You have to let the platform go down, go up a bit, so you can land on it without immediately falling off. What a concept. It's not like that's what seesaws do. Okay, this game is fun. I love dying because people are stupid smooth brains. I feel like they changed seesaw a bit, like the arrangement of the seesaws. There's this one old YouTuber, gosh, I forget what his name is, just a second. I feel really bad because he's really talented. And he made Fall Guys DoorDash out of clay cardboard. And he made like the front half of the rocket ship map, the skill on Among Us out of clay cardboard. He's really talented. If I think of his name, I'll tell you guys. You can go look at his channel because he's cool. I'm gonna qualify.
Yeah, let's go, Daxter.
Did you qualify?
Like,
yeah, you qualified. Did you not qualify? I see you falling.
Darn it. I did pretty good, actually. I know. Second wheel.
Hey, but it's good for you.
If you're here for actual, like, good Fall Guys content, oh,
If you're here for literally god tier level content, wait, come back in a couple years when we, you know, have jobs, have better equipment.
But if you just...
If you're here and you're writing angry comments because, oh, you guys suck, get rich, stop using the first round. I hope you eat chicken nuggets and choke on them.
But if you're just here because I just saw that.
Yeah. This is why I have no hope for humanity. You just got rookie?
Yay! I told you, I only play this with you.
Bottom or top? Bottom or top? You're tier 16, you wanna know what tier I am?
Let me guess.
25. Okay, wait, what? New season is tomorrow. Ends in one day. Season one.
Oh!
We have to do a stream.
Another stream, my mom!
I'm gonna have to beg my brother. I gotta beg, since I have to use my brother's laptop. You know what? It's crazy how we can how to think about it. We're technically OGs of this game. And a lot of people say, like, yeah, Fall Guys is fun, but it's not gonna be, like, famous, or, like, people are gonna stop playing it after a couple, like, more months. And my thing is, yeah, maybe, but I'm not gonna stop playing Fall Guys, as long as they keep adding new content and keep making the game fun.
Same thing with
Among Us. Yeah, Among Us, I love Among Us. But as long as you just keep, like, making it fun.
Video of Among Us. New video of Among Us coming really soon. Maybe tomorrow or the next.
Game modes and like workshop levels? Like downloadable workshop levels? Those would be amazing. Do what? We also have school, so. We'll try. We'll play as soon as we can. Yeah, we'll play as soon as we can, guys. Don't worry. Remember, if you actually watch our videos and make it this far, comment chicken tenders with ranch, and I qualify because I'm dope talk. Did you qualify? Yellow team is losing. Yellow team sucks. I'm yellow team. You can just look at the color of my shorts. bro, get out of here, bro. You have the most amount of balls. No, don't go to Red. Oh my god, Red has the most... Y'all just trolling on Yellow. Don't go to Blue. Okay, Yellow. Is Goku going to open? No.
You know, Fall Guys really need to be great with team games. They're not fun. Like, at all.
And you can't carry your team because everybody else just sucks.
Well, I guess one more game.
And let me stream, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, comment,
Branch.
Then there's a Branch. You should comment that if you made it. The next stream tomorrow, and yeah, play this final game. Our last
Oh, I love spawning in the back. How am I still walking? Usually I'd be down on the ground like dead. We gotta name this stream like weird, like the most unlucky Fall Guys stream ever. Don't worry, what? Tomorrow I'll watch it during school. I'll watch it before school. Hopefully it's uploaded by tomorrow. It will be, right? When tonight? It's 9 o'clock. 8:30. It's 9 o'clock. Works for me. Yeah. Qualified. Yeah, there's only half the people qualified. Oof. I will. If this video gets 20 likes in the first 24 hours without using a bunch of stupid fake accounts and no Photoshop for real, then yes. And then I'll let you make consistent 2K videos because that means people liked it. Fine, 10 likes. 5 likes. 6 likes. Maybe 7, but I'm trying to beat you. Yeah, if this stream gets 7, if this stream gets 6 likes. Oh my god. And that's how you go from the lead on DoorDash to the very back. This is why DoorDash sucks! You know, I give up just...
Well, thank you guys for watching this video.
Hit that smash sub button. And, you know... Have a good night. I love you guys. What?